Now we are going to see application with multiple forms. So that here we created a form 1. In form 1 we are going to use two text box. And we will use two labels here. Let us give this a name as username, and here we'll give it password. Every application will have a username and password to go into it. Now we'll create a command button to login. So let's make the command as login to form 2. Now we are working in form 1. So let us give the coding for form 1. Such as for this command login, we just go to that coding page by clicking through it by using if else condition, that if text1.text let's go with only the password, text2.text equal to whales. Then form2.show, where show is a function. Using the show function we are going to the form 2. Else get the message using the message box that invalid password. End if condition. That's it. Okay. And we will have a short command that in this page. We are this end command, just give end. That's it. Okay. After this, form 1 has been completed. So, using the login code, we will be going to a form 2 through the function show. So, go to here, right click, we are add form. So the same form we are going to get open. In the same project we have been open the second form. From here we will show, you know, a picture box here. We should not use image. We have to go to this picture box, select, draw a box with a picture. From here you could see a picture. If the box is not showing, go to here, right click, properties. The properties of the image box will be shown here. There are three dots here. After clicking to it, you may be getting to load the picture. Go to the pictures where you have some of the pics. Let me go on to local disk. I think so. No. No pictures. Yeah. Kartik pics. I will have some of my friend's photo. Let me upload my friend's photo here. not necessary that you have to put some pictures like as you wish. It's your wish. Let's go to some pictures. Libraries, pictures, sample pictures. Yeah, let me go to this greeneries. Yeah, I got my picture here. Yeah, that's fine. It's good, right? Now, here, I want to load some of the commands. Let me use this command button. And I will use one command here. And one more command here. And one more command here. The design is as you wish, okay? There is no complicated that you have to do this way or this way, nothing. So let me have my design here. I will type here that visible. Properties, yeah. The caption, right? Visible. Here I will use a code invisible. And here I will load the form prick. Form prick. Okay. That's nice to see. And let me create a combo box here on the top of the flower. Okay. And let me give you some of the functions which you have been will be shown here for these codings. Okay. Okay, now we'll go to visible. For the coding. Now let me put the image1.visible. Visible is equal to 2. And then if it's true, then image one dot picture equal to load picture. See, inside these double braces you have to get the location of the photos. So let me go to the libraries and pictures, and I have selected this image, so go to the properties once again. Properties, and you know the location, sample pictures, control C, and I will paste here. This is just a location, not the picture's name. So for the picture's name is here, Hajrana, control C. It's in the form of .jpg. JPG format. And then for the invisible code, image one dot visible as false. That's it. There's no more coding for here. And then your form 3, just using a show function, form 3 dot show. That's it. Here the code ends, and I think we have to leave it in the capital letter. Is it necessary? I don't know. Login again. It's form 2. Let me explain the combo box later. Now we need to add a form 3, so just go to the same way, form 2, add form, open. Yeah, we got new form. Here you could add any photos. Let me add one picture to it. Yeah, I need to go to desktop. Yeah, it's college one images. Let me add my college photo. Yeah, Wales University. Via a command, let me give a command that end. So when I run this function, see, when I'm giving the code as university and just giving Wales invalid password, which we have been given as a message. So you just end it and see what's the password here. It's Wales in capital, okay? So run. Let me put university. And the password is Wales. Login. We have been sent to the next form, which we have a combo box visible in. Let me go to a form 3. Yeah. It has been going to form 3. Here it's my college. And now we are going to end this function through an end command. Thank you guys for watching this video. Like and subscribe. Don't forget to give the bell button.